I'm thinking about when I got the SmackDown, and my wife is right-handed, ex-wife. She almost broke my jaw with a left slap. Could you imagine if she used her right? Sometimes us guys need a little bit of a softer touch to pay attention to the one that we love. Even though we're trying to improve the world. Maybe you